Alright guys, you're looking at a DS screen right now. This is all the treasures in the game of the Great Cave Offensive. The treasures I think are slightly different in the DS version than the SNES version, but the difference between the SNES version is these, the viral lines. See these lines across here? Take a screenshot of this right here, press print screen on your keyboard, and use this as a checklist. Like, for example, the treasures in this box right here, 1 through 13, are found in the jungle area. Treasures 14 through 29 are found in the caves area, like crystal caves area. Treasures 30 through 45 are found in the castle. And 46 through 60, yes, this is the Triforce, are found in the, what do they call it? The sky area. So, yeah, take a print of this screen, and then you'll have like yourself a little checklist of wherever there's a blank spot, compare it to this page right here, and then you'll know which area, I should say which general area, you need to find where your treasure is. Like, if you're missing treasure 22, that would be this one right here. That means you would find it in the jungle area. Yeah, basically left to right, up to down, up and down is the treasures. So let's turn off the DS and get back to the actual SNES game. Let's move us over here, not too far away, and set us up all nice and pretty again. And let's go. Last part, we are right here. Let's not be here. Let's get this treasure chest and move on to the next area. Woo! The whip. Oh, Kirby really is sick. He's into bondage too. Okay, let's go. He'll do anything in his power. Yeah! Oh, dang it. Oh wait, let's check our treasures. Yeah, we got all the ones in that area. And go! There's three in the first area, I guess. Kill him, that's Gordo. And here's another switch puzzle. I don't like switch puzzles. They frighten me. Oops, I'm supposed to hit this one first, and then the other one. Hit. Go. Run. Ah. I'm gonna reset this. I'm gonna get the bird enemy. I mean, the bird power. Hang on a sec. You can have that. Yeah, in the Great Cave of Fen- Oh, hey, my bird. There we go. I'll give him the bird. Okay. In the Great Cave Offensive, don't stay with one power for too long. There we go! Go! Run! Ah, I didn't make it! In the Great Cave Offensive, you don't want to stay with one power for too long. Oh, shoot. Hold on. I gotta get this just right to make it. Go! Oh, shoot, I wanted to use the power to jet through the door. Because there's different powers required throughout this game, and it's going to take me a lot of annoying tries to do it. Woo! Oh, we made it! I almost died there, I think. Go! Run! Good. Awesome. Got the next treasure. Crystal ball! Did we miss anything? No. Go! Woo! And, you know what, that's actually a good idea. I think I'm gonna pause the game every time I find a new treasure. That way you can see the treasure number. Or not pause it, I should say check the treasures. And this should be the cat. Yeah, it's a Meowth. Lucky cats. It really does kind of have a Meowth-like appearance, you know, with the coin thing. And is there anything up here? Hold on a sec. I don't think there is, honestly. This should just bring us back to the other ladder. No, there's nothing here. And back down we go. Just trying to be thorough, guys. Through the door. Alright, do not, and I mean do not let your partner touch this middle block here. Because a treasure chest has to drop on that middle block, otherwise it's lost. Okay, where's the bomb? Bomb block. Oh, it's here. It's disguised. And go back down here. And there we go. Here's your treasure chest. Ow! That hurt. Got it. Sierra sword, what the heck is that thing? Yeah, that's what normally would happen to it. That's number 6. That's what normally would happen to the treasure if you wouldn't have gotten it. Let's go through here. What's in... isn't there a treasure chest up here by chance? And give me that power. I want that power. You're gonna die anyway. Yes, there's a treasure chest. Got it. A keto candy. What the heck is that? Ow. Oh, I missed one. Gotta go back somewhere. It shouldn't be too far away. This is just the first area. Come on, die already. Die! There we go. There we go, and let's go down here. Here's a treasure chest. Is this number 7? The screwball! Haha, that's a screw attack from Metroid. Let's see what we got. Yes, that was it. That is it. So let's go! Yeah, there's a lot of Easter eggs in this one, which... Ow! go through here. Go in here. Now this is a save area. No, not yet. Maximum tomato. Now let me save. Hey, not let me save. Okay, I'm gonna go back out and go back in. Yay! We are saved. Ow. That was a good start. What the heck is that? Swinging waddle do? Swinging. Aha! And go, go! I think there's a treasure down this way. Ah, it's blocked off. I gotta knock that thing out first. Up, 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 up. And destroy those. Hit this block. I'll just go through here. I think it's... Ow! I hate those bears! They just keep hurting me. And I can't heal myself right now because I just cleared the pathway to that treasure chest. Go down, and swim in, and we're swimming. We somehow got a scuba gear, but we don't know how. And we got a... ow! I'm glad I got that food. For some reason, most enemies die when they touch the water. Woo! There should be a treasure... Oh, there it is. Oh, dang it. Well, I can unlock it here. There we go, and go back through here. This should be the last treasure of the area. Let's see. The zebra mask. What do we got? Yep, number 8. Right by the next door, so we know that this area is clear. Woo! We're making progress, baby. Watch us. Rape! It didn't stand a chance. Alright, search each of these levels for treasure. Ooh, plasma. I love me some plasma. Yeah, plasma TV for the win. Actually, I'm not a fan of HD TVs for gaming, because you know that lag factor is always there, and it's just not good for gaming. CRTs are the way to go, in my opinion. Go up! Treasure! Woo! Star Stone! Which one is this? Number 10, we're getting them in order, baby. Ow. Well, actually, we made it. And gotta fire myself this way. There's nothing here. Go. Down again. Ow, plasma attack. Give me some power. And go down. And all the way down. I think there's a treasure here. If I'm not mistaken. Whoa! Wall hugging Gordles.